Yeah, let's take the woman again. I need to be careful because energy is not unlimited. This game is bullshit. Damn. You can start mission 2 with full health, by the way. That was pretty bad. Oh yeah, this guy. Thank you. Nice. Oh, ok. Whatever. Nice. Oh, come on, no. Okay. Oof. Oh, okay, I don't know why I did that. Let's go. Okay, not bad. Yeah, like that. What? Bullshit. That guy was dead. That's the main problem about this game, you never get any health. But rarely, like sometimes you get some, I mean, but rare. And never doing normal levels. Oh my god. It's so bullshit. Yeah. So bullshit. Thank you. No, oh, there are too many. Look at that. Oh boy. I have no energy left. This is where our Earthbreak roots. Thank you. Oh, come on. Because this is PB. Great. Look at a ton of damage. Third one, the second one. There's too many enemies. Way too many enemies. I went pretty far, I guess. I've beaten my last PB. Nice. Great start. Thank you. Two health. Thanks, game. Nice. Yeah, that's... it's not good. What the heck? Thank you. Okay, I need health. Nice. I love how the health pickup always spawn on the edge of the screen. I can pick them. Reset. Okay, let's take the guy again. Try this guy again. From what I remember, it's slow, so. Yeah, it's a bit slower. Maybe it do more damage though. Okay, you only need to kill one of them. Thank you. I'm guessing the electrical damage to more damage than the rocket launcher. Please, no. Nice. That's fair. Fair game. Damn! Yeah, my game over, yeah. Damn. Okay, not bad. Hey, take more damage. Me being impatient. So. Come on, two times being impatient. Like this boss is so bad. Thank you. I think my guy has the less range. The girl. Cody bar. Okay, hope I will find some health in the spaceship. Thank you. need one more credit to him. It's not enough. Nice. Oh my god. Come on, let me play freaking game. Impossible. The second one needs me here. But yeah, I think the first is better. Okay, third. First. Oh. Health. Nice, nice. I don't know those things could drop health. Oh, that looks like a boss. Oh, damn. Shit, that's intense. Oh, is it over? Yeah, it's over. The ambition of the aliens to invade planet Earth has been foiled. Peace is restored, but what has become of the tremendous three? Did they survive? Nobody knows, and there is no way to find out. But if any aggression is made to our planet again, they are the ones who will fight back. Until then, their names shall be engraved in our minds. Alien Busters. Better than XCOM. Alien Busters, better than XCOM. Yeah, okay. GG. I don't know if there is an optimal path to take at the end. I will check that out after the stream. Like, I'm curious actually. I think there is, because like the first time I went into the door, like the first door, I went to the first person shooter. But then when I took the other door, like the second time I've entered the door, like I had one more screen to do. Seven for this game. I've played worse. Like, it's short, it's hard but doable, I would say. But yeah, the hitbox were really, really bad. Free soldier, yay! Oh, and that's all. Well,